Southdale. Today is Wednesday, December 16th, 2020. Happy to have you here today. We are going to reveal a trick to you today. You're going to learn how to do the trick, so over break you can perform this trick on someone. It's very easy. But before we do that, let's start with a moment of mindfulness. Reveal time. Yesterday I made a coin disappear using a shirt and I had a plastic cup. I'm going to show you how I did that, and with a little practice you can do it too. Check this out. Time for the trick reveal. We're going to make this coin disappear. It's easy. You need a little bit of paper, a cup. You need to cut out a circle of paper and put it on the bottom of the cup with glue or tape. You need your magic. I'm using a shirt, but you're using something to cover it. All you do is the coin sits next to the cup. As you cover it up, you put your hand underneath and you're taking the cup and just covering the coin with the paper side. So the penny or the coin is always there. And then when you cover it back up, you move it back over. So the coin's there. I cover it up, my hand magically covers the coin disappears, cover it back up, move it over, make it reappear. Good luck.
I will continue to accept submissions of tricks or talents, but I'll also keep searching them. And I promise you, if I do a trick, I will reveal the trick, because everyone likes magic, right? It is time for the Pledge of Allegiance. We have no birthdays to celebrate today. No birthdays. Let's see. Do we have... Oh, tomorrow we have a birthday. Is it your birthday tomorrow? I guess we'll have to wait and see. Time for a few announcements. There are still a few packets and schoolwork in our front hallway for the next 3 days that you parents can come and pick that stuff up for your students. My only announcement is kind of a quick little story. So... Mrs. Palmer and I, we like to give each other gifts for Christmas. Mrs. Palmer keeps asking me, what do you want for Christmas? I can't think of anything that I want other than, it's nothing she can give me. I want this whole thing to be over with. I want my students back in the building. From kindergarten to fifth grade, I want you all back. I want you in the cafeteria. I want to listen to music during lunchtime. I want to walk around and see you working hard in your classrooms. I want to see you come down for your birthday pencils. I want to see you get on your buses. I want to see you in the car line. I want you back for school in person. That's what I want. So if anybody could talk to Santa Claus and figure out a way to make that happen, that's what I really want. You know why? Because at Southdale, we are respectful, responsible, safe, and kind. How can you display those words today as you're working through your playlist? And say it with me. S-P-I-R-I-T, spirit, let's hear it. Good, better, best. Nope, we don't do that one anymore. It's nice to be important. It's more important to be nice. Come back, boys and girls. Have a great Wednesday.